What's up, everybody? And today we're going to be playing Benny and the Ink Machine Chapter 4. So, you know, let's just waste no time and go ahead and get into it. So, last episode, at the end of it, we got away from Alice, but Alice was controlling the elevator and made us fall, and she took Boris from us. And that's where we woke up from. Oh my gosh. Sounds like he was having a fun time. Goodness, what happened in here? Of course, it's locked. Alright. This has
definitely something missing here.
Okay, never mind. I was about to say, this has to be the only way out. Is it in here? Oh yeah, right there. I thought we had to put it right there for some reason. There we go. Oh. They're trying to act like statues? You're doing a good job. You're pretty creepy too. There we go.
So that's how it works.
That is indeed how it works. Oh my god! Oh, that actually scared me. Actually got me. Oh, that was a good one. That was a good one. That one got me. That should be it, right?
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Seems like the whole company's just falling apart here, you know? You know, first, Sammy really losing his mind. As we could see what he turned into. What's her name? Susie Campbell? I still don't know how to say her last name. Really. You know. Not doing too well with Joey. And, yeah. You know.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Oh, no. I ain't not doing that. I can never do that. In real life, you're not going to catch me doing that. So, what's this used for? That's odd. That's very weird. What's this used for? Oh, we put it in here. Oh, wait, we can change it. Wait, do we need a gear? Yeah, we do need a gear. All right. I understand now. I understand. The understanding is being understood. Yo, where did my gear go? I picked up the gear. Okay. I'm not stupid, I swear. Alright, come on. Any second now. Onward. Okay. Hey, okay. Can we not fall, please? Please. Give me off. Thank you. Okay, what was that about? Oh, there is definitely a door. Oh, yep, right as I was saying it. Of course. Yeah, you would have thought. This has got to be one of the most predictable jump scares. Just a long haul. There's, like, no way there wouldn't be a jump scare.
My little errand boy.
I'm not your errand boy.
Your angel is always...
And shallow! You're not an angel, you're a demon.
What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt?
I just want Boris.
The thirst for your freedom?
I mean, I just want Boris.
Or perhaps...
Yep, that's it.
You
are
just looking for a little friendly wolf.
Mm-hmm.
Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
He always finds me. Oh no. I just want to go home. When do we go home?
I do too.
When do we go home?
Man, just hang in there. You'll be fine. Oh. Howdy. I'm just gonna, walk past you guys and now. No angels. He will set us free. Set us free. Oh, yeah, there's definitely. Can you back up? Like, I don't feel safe with you guys watching me. Really looking like a Splatoon character. Alright. Well, there's definitely gonna be a jump scare. No doubt about it. I'm telling you, this game's too predictable. Okay, see what I mean? Let me get the thumbnail real quick. Alright, that's it. Let's get out of here. Yeah, he better leave. Yeah, I'm telling you, he didn't want the smoke from me. He knows I'm dangerous. What is that noise? Is somebody, like, walking? Made it out finally. Come up and see me. Almost there. Now I'm starting to think that maybe this isn't a good idea.
For 40 years, how do I even say that name?
Bertram Piedmont?
Colossal wonders, colossal such wonders? As the world has never seen.
Isn't that like the name of this chapter?
I have earned my legacy sweat. Right in front of everyone.
It doesn't look too bad.
Investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont.
Yeah, Bertram Piedmont.
As
I got it.
Bertie. Like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive.
Certain thing that
but
maybe
before
that,
you go taking any
that,
bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Yep. Whatever you say, man. Dreams come true. Storage 9. Games. What's that say behind it? Oh, Bendy Land? What was this, like the... like when they were making...
These guys
oh my god, it's
Willy
Franks again! It's the I'm out of here guy! Oh my gosh! I know this guy!
Seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Alright, one. Alright. So it's connected to this game, I'm guessing. Yo. I didn't know I was playing Aim Labs. Let me shoot. Yo, this is the best aim trainer ever. Let me shoot! It didn't let me shoot. Maybe I gotta play this game. What was that? What was that? Okay. Bruh. Okay, still counts. Oh, yeah, I was playing the wrong game. I hate this game. Randomly stops letting me.
That's one.
I don't like that. Alright, let's test my strength.
Having fun.
Yep.
I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
I'm sure he doesn't.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
What? Can I hit one? I didn't mean to knock that up. Oh, it's like a distraction. Yeah. Oops. Yeah, so I may or may not be dead. You're fine. Oh man. Hey, pause the video and read. Okay, I was gonna say pause the video and you can read that. I'm not gonna stop.
Well, yeah, you can still pause the video and read that. Alright, so we got the lever. We can get out of here.
2,000 years later.
Oh, I didn't even notice that we had to come back here. Alright, let's go there. I'll get him in. Stop chasing me, please. What's going on here?
Biggest park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought.
Really?
But then... Oh, Mr. Drew.
What'd you gotta say?
For all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park! My glory!
How are we supposed to fight him? We're supposed to have a weapon? I think we were supposed to get a weapon. Wait, was I supposed to hit a power thing?
That makes three. One to go.
Quite the masterpiece. Projectionist go. Where did my guy go? Whatever, free way to leave. I'm on me. He's right on me. Yo! Hey, you didn't see me come in here. You didn't see me come in here. You didn't see me come in here. Okay, hey, yep. Oh, Benny actually saving me out here. Oh, fist fight. Oh. Thanks, Benny.
Pretend it's all just a bad dream.
Shut up.
It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours.
Oh my gosh, I'm terrified. I'm shaking.
What was promised to me. I just want it to be beautiful.
Horace.
Surely you can understand that.
What the heck, man?
Henry. Why are you here?
I don't know.
We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight.
Man, I just want more, bro. You're doing too much. This is basically a nice one. Okay, no, I have the storage room. Of course. What's this music for? What are you doing to Boris? Cause I just want Boris. Boris is my favorite person in this game right now. Nice chandelier. Come on. Next turn, please.
Boris. Oh my god, it's Boris.
No, no, what has she done to you?
No, Boris. Hey, Boris, chill. Hey, Boris, chill. It's not that big of a deal. Hey, we can talk this out. Oh my god.
Meet the new and improved Boris. I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more.
Did you, like, make him
this time,
guess me?
There's no ink deal. No escape. Boris, tear him apart. Leave nothing.
Hey. Oh, chill!
So close to me. Hey, yes, you see. Throw it at me. Throw it at me. And don't get too close to me this time. Why do you have to get so close? Like, you're just throwing. It's not that much. How many times is he gonna do this?
I don't think I'm ever gonna die now.
Oh, Boris! Why? Oh.
Yo, who just killed me?
Is that Alice and Boris? Alice killed Alice. Was that the real Alice? Or was that me? So Alice killed Alice. Alice killed the evil Alice. So that would mean that the Boris killed the... So there's, since there's more than one Boris, that would mean that... I'm just going to stop talking because this is too much for me to handle right now. Chapter 5, The Last Reel. Goodness. It's too much. Alright, let's go ahead and pause it here. Because, I don't want to start Chapter 5 in the Chapter 4 episode. So I'm gonna end the recording here. And then I'm gonna try and get this uploaded first thing tomorrow morning. And make sure you guys comment down what your favorite part of the video was. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.